नमस्कार। राहु एंड केतु ट्रांजिट। नॉर्थ नोड ऑफ मून इज पॉपुलरली नोन एज राहु मींस ड्रैगन्स हेड एंड द साउथ नोड ऑफ मून इज कॉल्ड केतु मींस ड्रैगन्स टेल। राहु एंड केतु आर गोइंग टू चेंज देयर साइन ऑन 17th ऑफ ऑगस्ट 2017। राहु विल ट्रांजिट इनटू मून्स वॉटरी मूवेबल साइन कैंसर from Leo and Ketu will transit into Saturn's earthly movable sign Capricorn from Aquarius till 6 March 2019. We all know that Rahu and Ketu are shadow planet, but it has an important effect on human life. Significator of sudden, strange, unnatural events creates confusion, illusion or restlessness and fear like unknown fear in our mind, but same time it gives name, fame, success, and especially from politicians field, film industry, business, legal profession, aviations, and some kind of technical industries. Rahu is overambitious, possessive, and diplomatic, and Ketu is mysterious, spiritual, and logical planet. Rahu Ketu's auspicious-inauspicious result depend on the placement, conjunction and aspect they are receiving. If Rahu and Ketu is auspicious sign conjuncted with auspicious planet and receiving the aspect of auspicious planets like Jupiter, Venus, Mercury or quadrant and trine lord, then they will give good results, otherwise bad sometimes. Rahu Ketu also give results according to their dispositor in 3rd, 6th, 10th and 11th houses. Rahu and Ketu is considered auspicious and success giver. Rahu's favorable sign are 2nd, 3rd, 6th, 11th and Ketu's favorable sign are 8, 9 and 12. Rahu acts like Saturn and Ketu acts like Mars. Negative results of Rahu Ketu shows our malefic deeds in past life. If there is malefic yogas in chart, this transit will be negative, and if there are auspicious yogas in chart, then this transit will be positive for us. Now let us have a view how this transit is going to affect our moon sign. Leo sign. Rahu is transiting over your 12th house, the house of expenses and foreign journey, some kind of legal issues or will be high. Sudden expenses will imbalance your budget. You may face problems in foreign tours. Results may not be as per your expectation, but you should try. Disturbed sleep may trouble you. Ketu is transiting over your 6th house, the house of enemies, disease and debts. This is an auspicious transit will balance the malefic effect of Rahu transit. You may enjoy good health, wealth and success in competition exams. Makes you courageous and confident. You may be able to pay your debts. This is a transit of life at its fullest. Best of luck.